And we're joined now in the newsroom with Dr. William Barnett with Loyola University. First of all, Dr. Barnett, we want to thank you for joining us this afternoon. Let's talk about this. What does Friday's downgrade mean? Break it down for us in simple terms, and why did it spark such a sell-off?
Well, Friday's downgrade basically was confirmation of what most people knew, who are in the markets and all that, which is that our fiscal situation is untenable over the long run. We just keep spending more than we're taking in year after year, and the deficit, the amount by which we spend more than we take in, just keeps growing, so our national debt just keeps getting bigger and bigger. And that's untenable over the long run. And so people knew that, they're looking at that, and finally S&P just said, yeah, hey, let's recognize that fact.
All right, so let's take another look at today's numbers on Wall Street. We've told everybody about them. Let's talk about the fall and what exactly happened today, if you will.
Well, I think what happened today, was the fact that there is so much uncertainty out there in this latest so-called debt ceiling increase, bill that went through with all the different mechanisms that it's trying to put in place. It just created more uncertainty, as did this the Obamacare bill and did the Dodd-Frank bill. You know, when you pass laws that are 2,000 pages long, it can affect everything in the whole country, nobody knows what to do. You create uncertainty, and the more uncertainty you create, that creates fear. Well, on top of that, there's this terrible situation in Europe. I mean, the situation over there in many ways is worse than ours, in some ways not so bad. But that creates uncertainty, and uncertainty leads to fear. And when people become afraid, a lot of times they don't want to hold pieces of paper. However, we should notice that the people were willing to buy U.S. Treasury securities and did buy them, indicating that they don't think that the government's going to default in the short run.
So, Dr. Barnett, let me ask you this. This is the big, of course, question of the day. What should we be doing? What should people do? People say, should we invest in stocks? Should we just hold tight and don't look, close our eyes and ride the wave? What's your advice?
Well, first thing is to pray, okay? I'm very serious about that. The second thing is that anybody who thinks that they know what should be done is kidding themselves. Myself, I own gold, and I am in very heavily into cash equivalents. But that doesn't mean that that's the right thing to do. That's just my guess. Anybody who thinks they know exactly what to do and tells you what you should do and all that, either loaded with hubris or fool.
Okay. All right. So a question without a definite answer, right?
If you know anybody with a good answer to that, please tell them to tell me.
Yeah, will do. Okay. Dr. William Barnett, Loyola University. Always a pleasure. Thanks for your insight this afternoon.